Alright guys, so what's up? Here we go. Sunday dinner. I'm actually uploading the first video right now. Which was all the prep. The riding to the store and stuff like that. That I got done. Now, there's so many, the meal today is meatloaf. I did have to make some changes, because once again, people said they were going to donate and said they were going to help, but then this morning flaked out, so I had to make some changes to the menu in order to be able to still do it. I won't be able to feed as many people. I always shoot between 30 and 40 people. And this time, it's probably going to come down to about maybe 15 people. So, I just want to talk real briefly about how important it is for people to just keep their word. If you I realize that volunteering is just that. You have no obligation, but volunteering, you've given your word. And I understand that things come up and things happen, but to back out the day of an event when you know this isn't some large United Way organization, to me just really speaks to the kind of person you are. Selfish, inconsiderate, and to be honest, just an ass. A complete ass. So right now I'm just prepping my peppers. I'm going to prep these orange, and then there's red, excuse me, I'm not using red, I'm going to use a red onion, but these are like red, I said it again, orange peppers, green peppers, and red and white onion. So, I'm going to go ahead and just keep on slicing these. And when I come back, I'll show you guys a trick that my great-grandma showed me to just make meatloaf more flavorful and more unique. Back in a second. Okay, guys, what's up? I'm back. So, you guys need to check out the Out My Window video that's going to go up today. I'm going to name it Out My Window, Man in the Park. It's actually not funny. I think it was a clear violation of this guy's rights. But you know how they do. Anyway, so I've got the orange and green bell pepper with the onion in the skillet. And I'm just sauteing it. Now this gets... this is how my Nana used to do it. This gets heavy seasoning because I will not be seasoning the ground beef for the actual meatloaf. So this mixture here gets heavy, heavy seasoning, and then it'll go into the ground beef. So I'll be back in a second. Okay, guys, so here's my ground beef, and I just added my bell pepper mixture to my ground beef. And the reason why I'm not mixing this with my hands yet is because this is very hot and I'm not trying to burn myself, baby. I also don't want to break my wooden spoon because I really like this spoon. So I think, yeah, that's cool enough. So I'm just gonna mix this up with my hands now. Still got a lot of stuff that we need to add to this. We gotta add the egg. Some of you guys add breadcrumbs. Some people add saltine crackers or Ritz crackers. All kinds of little goody goodies to your meatloaf. Like I said, this is the way I was taught to make meatloaf. And I've adapted it. To like my own liking. But basically, I do the same thing that Nana, Grandma, and Ma used to do. Even my big mama. Can you guys see that? Don't that look good? Here, let me put it up in your face for you can see it. See that? It's got all the little tender goodness in it. All right, guys, so when I come back, let's see. Yeah, when I come back, while I'm gone, I'm gonna add a jar of the chili sauce. I'm gonna add some breadcrumbs and some eggs to this, and then I'm gonna get it into the pans. Mix it all around and get it into the pans. You guys can check the blog for the pictures and everything like that. But in the interest of time, we're gonna keep this baby moving along, okay? Be back in a second.